Are you ready to take a break from the present? Come on a journey with me. Back to 8-bit.
Hello, and welcome to Back to 8-bit. Today I'm going to do a complete walkthrough of another adventure game called Demon Knight on the Commodore 64. This was a game written back in 1983 by ASP Software. This was rumoured to be one of the most frustrating and most difficult text adventure games that people actually came across back in the day. And I do quite agree with them. Anyway, without any further ado, I'll get this game all set up and hope you enjoy.